Little kids riding. Oh, fancy island. Over here, look. Waltzers. I know, yeah. Oh, it's working then. Whee!
Runaway train come down the track and she blew blue and she blew. First stop, sway people, and get your tickets for the next ride from the cash box.
That surprised them going backwards, that did. Yay! Yeah, what did you think? Was it good?
Yeah.
Thumbs up. Yeah?
I think that one's a bit better though.
Thumbs up as well, Leah.
Yeah.
There you go, Planet Fun. Cafe. Sitting area for outside, but it's raining today. Girls looking at crane machines, but there's nothing in them, is there?
Yeah, they're squishy.
Massive arcade, this one, right by Fancy Island. Not part of Fancy Island, though. £1 a play prize every time. Trying to find the girls. Found the girls here at the bumper cars. Yay, spin it, Leah. And they're off. Market here. Ah, we got it, look. Make them spin. Get giddy. Yay. Oh, it stops. Oh, Leah's coming this way. What's your verdict of them ones?
Amazing.
They're amazing.
Yeah.
Hey. Mario Kart. Absolute massive arcade. This is the first top floor. There's another floor below us. Okay, I'll follow you. Here you go, Leah's on the go on a great machine. She can definitely win on. Pound a go, win every time. What will she get? Oh, nothing that time. Keep going till you've won. Didn't ya? There you go. How many toys have you won now? One. Two. Tiger. Three things you won in one go for a quid. Bargain. You want me to hold them? Yeah. Leah's having another go, Vincent. She won three. Oh, she got two here. What's she got? Yes, she's won two items for a quid. 50p each. Bargain. Part of being part of Days Out UK. We were very lucky, didn't we? What you got? Oh, wow. A rabbit and a frog, isn't it? Shoot the water at the computer screen. That is well cool. Get him! Leah and a crane machine. She loves them. Absolutely loads. Oh, close! We don't really want to play for tokens because we're only here a couple of hours. Didn't we? bad luck. Bad luck, never mind. Fries every time. I think the machines broke, keep saying thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Whoa, big claw. What will she get? Oh!
Hi.
Hello, we've been. And what has Leah won? Meerkat! Yay! Cool! Absolute brilliance, okay, that. The girls absolutely loved it. Here we are, go down the street. The beach should be at the top here. Yeah, Hollywood Diner. We're in Ingoldmells. Hollywood turns into an Orbiter arcade.
No.
Here we are in one of the arcades. They're doing some bowling.
I only have three.
Shot. Run up. Oh, close. Ice cream, donuts. Sweets and rock.
Candy.
Sugar heaven. Sweets galore. Leah's just buying some it. Look.
It's sugar heaven.
Say again, sugar heaven.
Sugar heaven.
You got it, Leah?
Everything's
yay,
happy.
Excited girl. In ya.
Everything. Side of the world.
Few souvenir shops down by the beach. Food time. That's Kate's dinner. Both girls have got cheesy chips.
It's tiny. Yummy.
And I've got chili cheese and chips. Mmm. See you in a bit. Here you go, Sun City. Well, the only place I know of here that gives, lets you withdraw cash for free. Decent arcade as well. And they got the tornado machine.
Prepare yourself.
Eye of the storm.
The storm inside. Caution. Extremely high winds. It's a storm inside. Caution. Extremely high winds.
Brilliant!
You're starting to calm the storm.
That's stuck on Leah's head.
Quick,
What's your verdict to that machine, guys?
Oh, really awesome.
Leah, what do you think of it?
The money don't get bigger.
You want Pikachu? Girl's just been on that vortex, tornado, whirlwind attraction. Well, arcade machine, they absolutely love it. Well worth £2.
I want a big truck.
You got Pikachu! Yay! Here they go, in this arcade, and they've just found another one of these wood shooting ones. This one's cheaper. This one's called Iceman. Water shoots out the guns at the targets like that other arcade. Everything's cheaper in this one. Not to mention this arcade's by the beach. Oh wow, look at the mist coming off. What's it doing? Girls thought it was game over, but it wasn't. They got to the next level. Yay! That might be game over this time. More tickets! Game over now, guys. Leah trying to win a fiver and grab a fiver. Little 360 of the arcade. It's an even quarter of the arcade though. Oh, bad luck, it dropped. There you go at the top. Where the arcades end and the sea starts. A little eatery here called the pier. Down there looks like some kids' stuff. Slush. Snacks and beer. Just got to this section, they got rides and that for the kids. So we'll have a little mooch here, then start heading back. Yeah? Just have a walk down here first and we'll get some seafood on the way back up, yeah? Loads of inflatables, isn't there? Pirates Golf. Good theming round there. Jumbo Dumbo elephants, various names to them. They're everywhere this year and end of last year. Popular ride though, it is a decent kids family ride.
question about me, baby. Just cause they heard what I'm from, they think I'm crazy. I think I'm crazy.
Hello, Leah. Leah. Did she get stuck? How good was the ride? Thumbs up, is it? Time for the beach. Been forecast rain all day today. Weather forecast for today was appalling, but look at it, it's brightening up, turning real nice. Supposed to have been raining all day, but lucky. Hey, you having a chill? Don't you want to play yet? Can do, do you want to sit on the steps, guys? What's this? Rain forecast all day. Look at this, we've got blue sky. I wasn't going to do a vlog today, because it was just arcades and that, but I hope you enjoy this one that we've done anyway from Days Out UK. Time to go now and sign off, so let's roll them credits. Bye.